I like just test it. Out. 1, 2, 3, testing. Yeah. I think we're okay. We're good.
Yeah, boy.
All right.
I'm playing by myself and shit. I pop out of nowhere and be like,
all right, we're going to do that mission first. All right, this is what we're going to do.
Jesus Christ.
I want to turn on music, but then again, I don't want to because of, like, if we're in the car, like, copyrighted music could start playing.
I mean, the only music that will start playing is music from the game. There's not really any,
Yeah, but there is copyrighted music if you use the car. What the fuck? What up, Doggo?
Like, stop sucking me off and give me goddamn money.
Shit, I need a shotgun. For some reason, I think I dropped mine.
No.
Ow! What the f- What was that? You killed us? Are you kidding me? We only just started. We didn't even begin the mission. Ow! I'm trying to- Oh my god.
Do your thing. I won't bug you.
Alright, we're ready. Let's get going.
Ooh, pizza. But just
motherfucker. Ah!
Come on, buddy.
You're right. Chill out.
We're in the same outfit, okay?
Plane's nearby. That's great.
It's a plane, and I'm going to have this laser grip at the least before. Ow! Jesus Christ!
Yes, slide your ass downhill.
As you kick me.
I'm trying to push you down.
There we go.
Look at that nomad's dog. Because you're in John Cena's location.
Yeah, but you have had a lot of resistance to this thing. That's a plane, though. Another plane.
How many more planes? Oh my god. Thanks, man.
Okay. Should we get in the RV or should we get in this?
Woo! Hold on.
You know what? I trust myself driving more. So oh, he's in here. Okay, I'll get on the mountain. Okay. Two guys on the mountain. Oh, they are. Okay.
We got ourselves a little army. Sweet. Four-man squad of two.
Truck. Ow.
All right, let's get after
it. We gotta
get. Apparently, airstrike. What do you think? Attack from the air. No! Gravel. Spider.
No!
No! Okay, we gotta use the car. Come on.
Well, let's see if we can just ram the hell out of it.
Sure, let's do that.
And now, some music.
Oh, not gonna work. What if he's going for the fall then?
Imagine if we drive into it and then we explode.
Ah!
Oh! Parker, hold on. I'm on my way. Let- What the frick? Whoa! Your body! Oh my god. No, your body's moving like crazy.
But actually, my body just laying on the ground.
No, on my screen you're like breakdancing on all fours. Oh whoa,
what?
You're floating in the air, man. Stop moving. No, don't give up. Come on, keep breakdancing, keep twerking. Show
twerking, girl, twerking.
Dude, you're twerking it like crazy.
This is what happened when, instead of Luigi being on his meth, it's FarCry Pro being on his meth.
Dude, you are twerking it like crazy. Shake your ass.
I'm on that bliss again.
You're shaking that ass side to side.
Hey, I'm on that bliss again, okay? Don't judge me. Here, turn right.
Oh,
shit. What the hell? A helicopter just went down.
He looks more like a Daryl.
Yeah.
I need it back. That was our only chance of getting out. Look, I'd go myself, but my wife's pregnant and due any second. And I just don't know what I'm supposed to do. I mean, without that plane, we're fucked. Please. My family needs your help. I'm sorry. I don't like getting emotional. Name's Nick, by the way. Look. If I know the cult, they've taken my plane to John Seed's ranch. It's got the only other airstrip big enough to land the thing. I know it's a lot to ask, but I'm desperate, partner.
You know, eating french fries while listening to him growl about his wife, that's something good about it. Johnny Appleseed.
Very funny.
He's like the fifth brother that they decided not to put into the game. Like the fifth relative. Ow! What the fuck, dude? Damn it, you were lucky I was still reloading. Pick me up.
Yeah, we gotta go to that outpost.
What, to get his big plane back?
Pervert. His plane stashed it because the cult leader is a douche.
That's the power of yes. Getting your in the ass.
Well,
don't say no. No.
Oh my god.
It's just an excuse to someone. And that is the power of yes. No means yes.
No means yes. Yes means no.
No. Yes means yes. No means yes. Everything is yes. Yes man from Fallout New Vegas.
So we're gonna take out this outpost first, and then we're gonna get his plane. Better when everyone's not laser beam, so just stay down and stay low. the first thing I want to do is take out the alarms.
Okay, hold on. Okay, good. Good. Okay,
that's one's up here, but that dude's up there, so.
Okay, I'm gonna sneak up behind this guy.
Pretty fancy.
Alright, you need to take out that last alarm. That last alarm's by you.
By me?
I got it.
Okay, I see, I see.
Just punch it. You don't even do anything. This arm, right? Okay.
Sweet! Whoa! I like punching the shit out. Liberated. No alarms.
Let's go. That's how you take out an outpost.
Ooh, plane. Ooh. Yo, can you fly a plane?
Good to drive.
Can you fly it though?
Yeah. Top in the back.
Sweet!
Just wait for this thing to open up and then it's good.
This is his plane though, right?
This is Nick's plane.
Alright, sweet!
You put him, on the, as in like, nice for hire. We flying in this.
Why are we flying through rings? This isn't Superman 64!
Because if this was your first time flying a plane, he wants to make sure you do well.
He is at- oh my god. The logic that you have to ask a very inexperienced person to fly your damn plane. I played Sonic Unleashed. No. I played Wii Sport Resort. So remember that plane minigame? It's gonna be like, crash the plane now.
I'm joking!
Stop!
I told you, I'm very experienced. Damn, what are you doing here? And then it's gonna, just gonna be seen from that. He knocks me out and turns my body away.
Awesome landing, partner!
Like, I'll hide the body away.
Watch yourself, you don't want to crash. What the fuck? Like, as soon as you were driving in, you disappeared.
Oh my god, look at her. Son of a bitch, you did.
Yeah, watch my phone.
Alright, Daryl. It's just a plane. Cam, come on, calm down.
Oh, it's Norman. Crash. It's Norman Reedus.
Cam, you coming?
Wife is pregnant. I swear,
that woman sometimes. Anyway. My grandpa first got it when he got back from World War II. It was his pride and joy.
Oh damn, we were just talking about
World
War II.
I made a few modifications over the years. Kim, would you just hurry up? What?
Oh yeah, that's right, man.
I think these motherfuckers, they just won't let up. Jesus Christ. This is time better in the air, but you are a fucking beast on the ground. I'll hit him high, you hit him low. What do you say, partner? Hoorah!
Hoorah!
Jim, you stay inside till I get back!
Stay safe, don't die!
Whee! Don't die, die, die.
You warmed up these guns good, but Jeez. I'm about to make them red hot. Jim's in the house. I'm trusting you, partner. Keep her safe.
Yeah, right. There's guys in the house. We pissing our pants yet? Or do I have
I can't find anybody. Oh, never mind, they're outside.
Hey guys, hey!
jump to goddamn C4.
Are you kidding me?
I'm sorry, I'm so used to just dropping a C4. Oh my god.
Take cover. I'm trying to.
Nice. The hell out of my
team. Oh, sweet.
Dead. No, they're not. They are.
Now they are.
Down the road, they said.
Coming on the runway.
Oh, I got it.
Skip it.
Oh, they're gonna miss you. Oh! Oh! Oh, man.
I told you, this is like out of a action movie. We're close, T. We're close to whatchamacallit, fighting John.
Oh, for real? Shit. Let's go ahead and do some side missions.
You suck!
Did I hit you? Oh shit, I'm sorry.
I'll talk to the dude inside and I'll get the car.
In the kitchen, right? In the kitchen?
You know what this town needs? Balls.
Balls.
Get serious. Falls End's annual testicle festival is a decades-old tradition.
Oh my god.
Is one of the few times really for what makes them happy.
Falls End testicle festival is a true tradition.
What if, hear me out, babe, the balls got hard too?
Oh my god, yes.
Told you we got the right ride just for this. Let me mark it real quick.
Surprise,
no.
No.
I knew it as soon as you jumped out of the
goddamn
car.
Oh my god,
now
your
my
body.
Looks like it's a skeleton.
This time be on the mount.
Yeah, you're going on the mount and you're gonna stay there.
Okay, fine. Fuck you too then.
You just blew up my famous truck. What's it called? 1981.
Congratulations, you played yourself.
Six. I blew it up again!
Run them over, crank. Oh, they're here for us. Oh wow, look at that.
Ready?
One.
Get in my bad outfit. Me, partner. Let's go.
Hold on. Let's do it, partner. Bats up. Here we go.
Open your doors. Are you hiding?
Oh, come on! That's not cool.
Hold
still. He's supposed to say wrath, not rat.
Riding the s- bus? No.
Perfect.
If Muhammad won't come to the mountain, then bring the mountain to Muhammad. Let's begin!
No, the Bible!
I thought a friendly face might make your atonement easier.
It's the Bible with the pistol.
We are gathered here to bear witness.
You son of a bitch!
E.T., let me give you a
let's try that
too.
Again.
So there's gonna be a cutscene where you're gonna have to press X. If you actually don't press X, there's actually a cutscene that plays.
I gotta press X, man, so we gotta continue.
To atone for their sins.
To those,
it's not even that long. To atone for their sins.
Nick.
changed that will at all.
No!
Deputy, place your hand upon the word of Joseph.
Will you, Deputy, place your hand upon the word of Joseph?
Renounce your sins and admit your transgressions.
And renounce your sins and admit your transgressions. Say yes.
Take your gun
out! Whoa, gotcha. He disappeared. My goodness. That's what Nick was supposed to do! But no, he's an idiot. Guy behind the fence.
I didn't even kill him. Okay, there we go.
Go with Mary and finish this.
Wait, do you want to work the turret or no?
Let's do it.
I have to wait for her actually. She's gonna drive.
Hurry up, you stupid whore. Get over here.
She tells us to hurry up, but she.
Well, we're already in the car waiting for her.
She's walking over here. Is that her?
Okay. Turn the back over there.
Wait, is that her walking?
Yeah.
Get in the gut! Ubisoft, this is...
I not get in the car and actually drive it home.
Get in!
I can't get in the driver's seat. This sucks. Otherwise, I take off without her dumbass. She's walking!
She's taking her sweet ass time.
Nobody has time for your shenanigans, you stupid.
Jesus Christ, took her long enough.
Oh my god.
She took her sweet ass time getting here.
Circling around.
There we go. Lane's going down.
Cars on the road. Cars on the road.
The front. Oh.
Nice. I crashed him.
Oh! Did you see that? Pixar's Cars, Planes.
I didn't get it.
It's going down.
Sick. Wait till the car stops. I'm gonna get a plane from the inside. You get the car. You get the plane from the outside.
Here we go. Come on.
You think you're going, stupid?
Here we go.
Damn it! I gotta repair this stupid thing. No! Okay, try to put Nick Rye on. It's gonna be three versions. Alan John!
Into him!
You got him! His plane's going down!
No, I lost!
Oh, you got him!
You sure?
Yeah, he's jumping out of his plane right now! You get him!
No, you have to see it from my perspective, man. Oh, look at that! Nick survived!
Where is he at?
The father has shown him the way.
Okay.
Prepare my bunker.
Snipe him out of the air. Are you spectating me?
Is that him?
No.
Is that
him? Yeah, he's in the air parachuting right now. Let's snipe him out.
Get that motherfucker!
He hit the ground so hard!
Can we?
Hey guys.
That's the end of John Seed. We're not done yet.
Sound glitched out.
I mean,
yeah, my sound's glitching out. I guess when I was looting his body, the sound effect that happens when you loot someone, it's playing over and over again. Like, fast.
Hey. Oh, let me hear that.
You won't be able to.
Oh my god, that's happening to me too!
Oh my god. Alright, let's take it to an open field.
Nick Rice though. What you- Oh, he's laying on the C4. I guess it's like a pillow to him.
Ready?
Ready?
Go.
3, 2, 1, skip it bye-bye! Oh my god, he didn't even die!
He's still dead.